Kotkaniemi tips it in, and here's a break. Paul Byron's in alone. Scores! Backhand beauty for Paul Byron, and it's 3-0 Canadians.
You know, it almost looked like a little too cautious in their own zone. Montreal was circling back, almost got themselves in trouble. But what it did was it created a little bit of space in the neutral zone. And how about this? Stick on stick as Anderson knocks the stick of Holden. He thinks he's going to be able to get a piece of this puck. Instead, boom, it goes right through. And then Paul Byron in all alone. Look at how far he took that puck across the crease. Fleury's waiting for the shot, too far out for the poke check. And that's about a 7-foot distance from the backhand, forehand to backhand, and right up and over the sprawling Fleury to shock this crowd again. Byron makes it 3-0.